Today we're making a grilled cheesy steak.
Beautiful top sirloin steak. I'll remove the excess fat. We'll butterfly our beef open. We'll stuff it with some provolone cheese and we'll roll it back up. I'll skewer it to hold it in shape. Season all sides with salt, pepper, and we'll get this to the grill. Flip consistently. Now after a good rest, we'll slice into it to get a nice cheese pull.
And enjoy. This is absolutely delicious.